the first retrospective of one of the most remarkable, generous artists and community leaders.
People keep saying, what is it like, you know, really, to have a retrospective like this? It's beyond anything I could have ever imagined.